Determine if the following conditional is true. So if an angle is obtuse, then it has a measure of 100 degrees. So for this situation, I'm going to refer to my truth table. And in a truth table, there's only four scenarios that can happen. So we can have different cases when the hypothesis is true and it's or false, and we can look at the conclusion when it's true or false, and that gives us four scenarios. So I can have true with true, true false, false true, and false false. And if you were to make a conditional out of the hypothesis here and the conclusion, I'd have true implies true, true implies false, false implies true, and false implies false. So if I want to know if the conditional is true, I have to fill out, you look at this table, and there's four true values. So the only time that your conditional statement is going to be false is when your hypothesis is true and the conclusion is false. Every other case, your conditional will have a truth value of true. It will be true. So if I just want to know if the conditional is true, then I'm just going to think about this case here, because this is the only time that my conditional will be false. So I'm going to evaluate it when the hypothesis is true. So here it says if an angle is obtuse. So let's consider that. I have an angle that's obtuse. What does that tell me about my conclusion? Does that mean that the measure will be 100 degrees? Well, let me draw an example of an angle that's obtuse. Or even just imagine, if I told a whole bunch of students, draw an obtuse angle, do you think every single student will have drawn an angle that has a measure of 100 degrees? All right, well, if I was a student in class, let's say I drew this. Let's say I did draw a 100 degree angle. And so I drew an obtuse angle, right? It has to, obtuse by definition is an angle with a measure between 90 and 180. This is a measure of an angle that's between 90 and 180. And then let's say I also drew this angle here. And let's say this angle has a measure of 135 degrees. Well, is that an obtuse angle? Yep, that is an obtuse angle. But does it have a measure of 100 degrees? No, it does not have a measure of 100 degrees. Therefore, my conclusion in this case is false. And since I have a conditional statement where my hypothesis is true and the conclusion is false, then I know the truth value of this conditional is false. So one thing that you probably might want to think of is, when this is true, can I think of a scenario when my conclusion will be false? So that's the type of a mindset you should have for this problem. If this is true, if I have an obtuse angle, is it possible to draw something other than what they're saying the conclusion is? Well, I did find an angle that was not 100 degrees, therefore I was able to prove this conditional to be false.